Welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Na'vi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikran, or as we call it, a Banshee. The way you're going to do this is by being matched to something called an Avatar, and I'm here to help you guys get ready. But first, we have to scan you for Pandoran microparasites. All right, everyone, stay on your number and move your arms a bit. DNA and Na'vi DNA. Once we match you to an avatar, thanks to a special link chair, your mind will be able to control that avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden. She leads our science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative, and we're here in the Valley of Moara studying banshees and their environment. Over a generation ago, this enormous company called the RDA created a lot of damage to the area through their bad mining practices and conflicts with the Na'vi. Just like on Earth, it can take decades for ecosystems to recover. One way to understand what's going on with an ecosystem is to study what are called keystone species. These are animals like tigers, jaguars, seals. The banshee is one of these important animals. Dr. Ogden is the foremost expert on studying the Ikran and has spent years researching them.
Thank you. So just find out what the menu is. You can order it online.
You guys are rock stars. Thank you so much. I heard to the right or the left. I thought I heard it too. You still can get them. Honestly, you guys look to the face. Right on behind them. There you go.
A little bit below the guideline. I'm going to shave a little bit off. It's going to come through with a nice little flat curve here. The nose leather on it. And for those of you who don't know what a nose leather is, if you have, they did not have the same stripe patterns. They are unique. Just like they said, like fingerprints. We'll go ahead and put another one in here. So if you don't get the same pattern I have, good. It takes a long time to make these pictures. It didn't take me 20 minutes. It took me all my life.
Time travel commencing in T-minus 10 seconds and counting.
This is Seeker. Listen up. We've got to get in, grab the Iguanodon, and get out before the asteroid hits. Let's roll! Go get that dino. Computer, what are you tracking?
Styracosaurus.
Not our dino.
Warning, meteor shower in range.
Just little one.
Oleoramus. Hadrosaur. Raptor.
Time to get serious. Lock the autopilot on homing signal now.
Oh.
Hang on! I'm tracking a big dino on the scope. Could be ours. Computer, full stop. Identify.
Carnotaurus.
Definitely not our dino. Go, go, go!
Yeah, it's just one.
Another big guy coming up. Computer.
Slow and identify.
Sauropod.
Still not our dino, but at least this one's a vegetarian.
Asteroid impact in 90 seconds.
We better move it.
Terror.
That's it. Abort mission. Abort! Abort!
Iguanodon.
Forget it! Get them out now!
Asteroid impact.
Brace yourself! This is it! They're not gonna make it! They're not gonna make it!
Mission accomplished.
but we also sell water and different drinks here on the bar, right? You're more than welcome to stand up.
Ja, daarom. En dat appartement ook als het niet zo. Ja. Ja, ik zie het voor me hoor, ik zie het zo gebeuren.
Thank you. to die.